So we're going to continue with a wonderful work by an Argentinian composer, Carlos Pastavino. He wrote these beautiful three romances, one of his only works for two pianos. Lovely romantic work in three parts. Please enjoy this new work.
Thank you. Thank you.
This next piece is wonderfully arranged for this specific duo by a great German-Croatian composer, Ratko Delorko, who Guli met at a summit.
That was back in 2013 when Ratko Delorko and I were sitting on the plenary session at the National Keyboard Conference on keyboard pedagogy in Chicago. So 9 years later, when DUO MUNDI GEORGE GULI would like to commission some composer to write for us, and Ratko jumped on this project. So here we are bringing him. We cannot bring him from Germany to tonight, but he made something really special for all of us. Please enjoy.
Also, just to let you know that the graphics that will follow the accompaniment of each of the three movements of this work were done by his wife, Anne. I think that's in the program. So enjoy this wonderful little monologue he did for us.
Hey there, a very warm welcome to the piano duet recital of the wonderful duo Mundi, George and Guli. I'm so glad you made it to this show. I'm Ratko Delorko from Germany and I'm delighted to have contributed to this concert by creating the Zeitklang Trilogy for two pianos. It has been delivered from my piano cycle Zeitklang, which describes 10 daily moods and routines. My music is counted to the style of fantastic realism and is created in the consonant system without being neo-something, neo-romantic, neo-classical. I hope you're not afraid from contemporary music and you will have a pleasant listening experience. By the way, you are listening to Minilab, one of my 24 minis in 24 keys. As a pianist, composer, and educator, I lecture currently at Frankfurt Music University and former Salzburg Mozarteum in addition to my touring schedule. And I love composing. I discovered the piano as my favorite toy at the tender age of 3. It took me another 3 years more to discover the piano as a creative tool for writing my useful compositions. Geez, I was cute. Nearly 60 years later, here I am, still loving it. Back to Zeitlang. Zeitlang returns to the roots of the pianist composing in personal union for his own hand, who also plays the music in his own concerts. Only for his own hands? No, for many other hands too, as well. Zeitlang originates from my often improvisatory searching hands, and then it goes down the rabbit hole of the compositional process into formal levels. The musical thought that is delivered from improvisation has been condensed and distilled in the process of writing until it becomes as simple as possible without being able to be plain. Means complexity in simplicity is a basic idea. I love the technique of escamotage, five-note themes with a dissonant second, as a recognizable troublemaker, and alternating crooked rhythms that become straight again through their periodicity. I'm Remco DeLorco, thanks for having me. Have a delightful time. Please put your hands together for DUO MUNDI, George and Guli, and give them a very warm welcome. George and Guli, good luck, and thanks for programming my music. You're awesome.
thank you all so much for your enthusiasm. We're just so much enjoying all of this new repertoire. It's all new to us except for the very last piece. And this next piece was arranged very recently, but never performed live. So this is the very first official public live performance of the four-hand arrangement of these wonderful Latin American dances, or danzas latinoamericanas, by a composer who's actually an engineer from MIT. He found his compositional voice at a very young age, but really chose to pursue his love of mathematics and engineering. Jose Elizondo, a wonderful man living in Boston, but he travels around the world finding inspiration in life, love, and food and wine, I think, wrote these wonderful pieces that he dedicated to a dear mentor of his, a very, very famous conductor and cellist in Mexico, Carlos Prieto. And he very lovingly gave us this arrangement for us to debut tonight. So I know he's listening from somewhere. And so we're very excited to play these three lovely pieces, each one dedicated to a country that is important to him, Argentina, Brazil, and of course his homeland of Mexico. So the first, the tango, followed by a samba, and then ending with a wonderful mariachi type of piece to sort of finish off with the cherry on the work. So here is Jose Elizondo's Danzas Latinoamericanas. Thank you.
Thank you.
work by the great Argentinian tango composer Astor Piazzolla. There's a fantastic dancer in our midst whose name will remain unknown, but this will be dedicated to her for coming so far away. She knows who she is, and she inspired us to play this in a very, very fantastical, sexy way. So enjoy this wonderful tango and misterio inspired by Johann Sebastian Bach. Thank you.
the second half with a piece represents who I am and where I come from. It's a piece written by the famous Chinese composer Shi Fu, and that I had an opportunity to meet back 20 years ago when I was in China. And DUO MUNDI GEORGE GULI took the risk to arrange his solo work into one piano, four hands. So this is called the Tajik Drum Dance. It's a region where I came from Xinjiang, northwestern part of China, where it hosts about 13 ethnic minority groups. So Tajik people is one of the ethnic minorities living in Xinjiang and also in the surrounding area in Kazakhstan or Tajikistan. So you will hear some interesting rhythm, maybe will bring you into some imagination in Cuban rhythm or something that you may be familiar with from different part of the world. Quite exotic. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
beforehand arrangement we made in Portugal during the International European Piano Teachers Association back in September. And a lot of people wondered how they could get their hands on it. So we're very proud of the work that we were able to do on this very important piece to Guli's culture and history. This next piece is particularly special, arranged by one member of the famous duo Anderson and Rowe. Greg Anderson made this gorgeous, very intimate arrangement of Rachmaninoff's tremendously beautiful vocalese. He was married to a soprano and wrote it for voice and piano. And here it is in a beautiful, intricate forehand arrangement by Greg Anderson of Anderson & Rowe. We'd like to play this for you now. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Again, we'd like to thank you for coming up tonight, and a special thanks to Tony Sprague, who went really above and beyond to work the technical features of this concert. We had more colors for you, but Bluetooth wasn't cooperating. So we had this wonderful magenta purple for the evening. But do come back to our future performances, which we'll be doing as regularly as we can. We very much appreciate the support and love that we felt both on Facebook and around the world. We have people, you know, up in the middle of the night in Europe listening, and all of our dear friends here and colleagues. Thank you so much. We'll end with this blockbuster of a two-piano work by Rachmaninoff, written when he was quite young. Four movements, about 23 minutes. Enjoy.
Thank you.